Too bad.
Oops.
Well, what did the doctor say?
I dropped him on his head. Hey!
What did it say?
He said what?
Oops, I dropped him on his head. Wait, hasn't Braggett's joke? But I get to watch
that one that I
get to watch that tonight, okay?
Pam said was such a good show.
So much fun to keep.
Okay, Brad, get the card out.
That's good.
It's so much fun to keep in touch. Holy!
Yeah. No, you don't.
Oh, I know.
Boy, that's like Christmas.
Do you remember that
that's
a long time ago where he owed me some money?
Someone as special as you. Ryan, happy birthday. Lots of love. Great grandma and grandpa.
You have to make sure you phoned me tonight.
Oh, XX.
That's Mama. She thought you would. She thought you would, so I put it in a box.
This should be nice to wear. The inside cuff on them, too, to be.
They're sort of like the ones you had, too.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
The smaller size. They're nice and warm.
Always.
Oh, cool.
Let's see.
I got it.
What's this?
It's a little stand.
Oh, it's a little stand. Oh, it's a little kids playing hockey. That's awesome.
Let's see, bud.
Hold it up. For your birthday, grandson. To Brian. Thinking of you, remembering your birthday, and wishing the very best. And wishing the very best for the coming year. To a special grandson, happy birthday. Love Nana and Grandpa. Thank you.
Oh,
okay.
Orange.
Is it sort of like soft?
Well, not different.
Yeah.
No,
it was. No skinny faces!
Whoa. Oh,
finally. Now you can have two necks.
Now you have your own. Yeah.
Someone take this.
Isn't
for
that nice, Brian?
Well, I remember him saying last year. Oh, man, I'm
in your room. No way. And see if you were paying attention.
Mom.
Kisses Mom.
Mattress. Take it easy on the box.
Well, you don't want
well, it.
You can always use them again.
Well, might need it for Christmas.
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
You didn't. Oh!
Whoa.
Oh, Rob.
Boy.
Ryan, is that ever nice?
Oh, sweet.
Hey, you don't have to wear your holy jacket anymore.
I'm so